So what do you do with these women? You just get up out of bed and leave?
Sure.
No, explain to me what you do. Like, what do you say?
I have an early meeting. I have an early haircut. early squash game? I don't know.
You don't play squash.
No, but they don't know that. They just met me.
That is disgusting.
I know. It really, really, I feel terrible.
You know, I am so glad that we never got involved because I would be that woman that at 3 a.m. you're trying to get out of bed so you can go home and clean your andirons, which you don't even have a fireplace, which I would never know, but cool.
Why are you getting so upset about this? This doesn't have anything to do with you.
Yes, it is, because you are a human affrontment for women, and I'm a woman.
Okay, look. I'm not proud of it, but I don't hear anybody complaining.
Oh, because you're walking out the door so fast.
I think they're having an okay time.
How do you know?
What do you mean, how do I know? I know.
Oh, because they...
Yeah, because they...
Well, how do you know they really...
What are you saying, they fake an orgasm?
It's possible.
Get out of here.
What? Most women fake it sometime or another.
Well, nobody's faking it with me, okay?
How do you know?
Because I know.
Oh, right. I forgot you're a man.
Okay, what's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. It's just most men are sure that they will never have this happen to them, and women, they fake it all the time, so you do the math.
You really don't think I can tell the difference?
No.
Please, don't be ridiculous. Are you okay?
I'll have what she's having.
Thank you. what's her name?